Hi, my name is Reagan Williams and I'm a graduate quantity surveyor for Baxwell Construction based in the southeast. And as a graduate quantity surveyor, my working days can be quite varied, but most of my responsibilities revolve around remeasuring works on site, producing monthly financial reports on the projects that I'm working on, as well as managing the subcontractor accounts. These are all very key activities to help ensure that the projects are delivered on time and on budget. And as a surveyor, you will work very closely with the site team to ensure that you're aware of the works progressing on site and that you're constantly updating on any changes and possible issues that may arise throughout the project. I think that one of the most enjoyable aspects of my role is that no 2 days are the same. There's a great blend of, you know, working in an office environment, but also the ability to regularly visit site and see the works progress from start to finish. And as you see from some of the videos currently being shown, I'm working on the ICRA primary school project in London. And it really gives me a great sense of pride knowing that I'm able to, you know, play a role in delivering some really, really high quality facilities for the next generation of children to learn and develop. And my introduction to construction was actually through work experience that I completed when I was in secondary school. And, you know, it's something that I really enjoyed. And I think from the first week, it was, you know, something that I really could see myself doing in the future. And it was an industry that fascinated me and that I wanted to pursue a career within. I think probably my top tips for being successful in a surveying role is to make sure you ask lots of questions. And most importantly, just be passionate about your job. People are always willing to help and pass on their knowledge, which will be a massive benefit as you learn and develop.